Hey guys, it's Simply Nika. I'm coming to you today with another tutorial on how you freshen up your 3 to 5 days old hair. Because I really like to keep my hair for at least 5 days after I style it. So this is my old twist out. As you can see, it's looking really, really dry. And we need to do something about it. And I don't have much time, so let's get started. You're going to need two goody hair scrunchies, 2 bobby pins, edge control, your favorite, you know, toothbrush, whatever you like to use for your edges, brush, your pick, some water, your head tie, and your coconut oil. So I'm going to separate my hair and how I want it. Okay, so like that, I only want just the front, and I don't have to be straight back there, nobody's going to see that, I'm just taking my time and detangling the hair without breaking it up, and I want about that much down. You don't want to do it too tight. I don't do it too tight. Just because I only get a hair headache. Clips. Use some clips too. Like I said, I don't want to do it too tight. Because I get headaches easily. Kind of crazy. Alright. So we're going to put these two together for now. What I like to do is just start picking the back out because my hair got this is where the water comes in and your oil. Pick out pieces, not all the pieces. Oh, I need one of those hairpins I use. Oh no, I have one now. Okay, so the water just activates the product in your hair, right? And I just twirl it. Make sure twirl the ends. So you see it's starting to get curly again. And with that moisture I just put in, I took a little bit of my coconut oil and I pass it up and down the strands to moisten it up. Then I coil it with my finger. It's not too wet, don't forget that, alright guys? Then I take the hairpin, hold it at the tip, and wrap it around. And just as much as I leave out, hold it for a second, and then just unwrap it. Alright, so you see? You see that it made the curl again. Right. Let me show you that again and then wrap it around. I leave about that much out. Hold it for a second. Unravel it, and there you have it, the curl pattern I had from the twist. When you're all done, it's gonna look something like this. I put these into 2 buns with the collar back and twist the end. And with the bobby pin, stick it in the back and secure it. And now you'll be shaping the bun the way you want it. On the other, same thing on the other side. Okay, so this is what. Oh, I forgot to show you that I tied on my edges for a little bit and I have to go, so I went and I just made up my bed real quick. So, yeah, this is what it looks like after maybe 10. 15 minutes of me keeping my hair tied out. Alrighty, guys. I'll see you.
Understand that for me, there's no plan B. Been A1 since day one.
Alright, really? Hey guys, I made it. Guess who it is? It's Ish.